done again. This is one of the neatest songs I've ever heard written, and it's written by Tracy Lawrence, country singer. And I like to take some country songs and change them up, and it's called Paint Me a Birmingham. He was certain that brush in his hand, he was painting waves as they dance across the sand. With every stroke, the deep blue of the ocean with the morning sky. Eyes can maybe only think of ocean scenes. Said for $20 I paint it looks just the way I planned. A little house at the edge of town, porch going all the way around, put her there in a front yard suite, a cotton dress. Up a brush, and he said to me, "Son, just where in this picture would you like to be?" I said, "If you I'm